everyone, Tessa with Fuse Fitness. Welcome to your exercise of the day. We're on the ground, so let's go ahead and take it all the way down, sticking the tush on. We're gonna be doing a V-sit toe tap. So with a V-sit, let's start off with that. Chest up on the sits bone, scoop back a little bit if you need to. But the key here is to keep that chest up, flat back, and hinge at the hips. So lean it back. Now right here, the core is already engaged. You're feeling something. So if this is where you want to stay, go for it. But let's make it a little harder if you like by grabbing opposite toe to opposite hand. So we're going to tap side to side. So now we're working that core, but we're also working those obliques, adding that twisting motion. Doing this for a minute, you're definitely going to feel it. So let's go ahead and pump out four. Here we go. Four, three, two, and one. That's perfect. Now notice the whole time, I still leaned back. I wasn't coming up forward tapping. I was bringing my toes up to my hands. But let's talk about how to make it even harder with that twist. Is we're gonna lift our feet up off the ground where there's no touching the ground. So let's go ahead and lean it up. We're in that V-sit. I had to shift a little on my tush, keeping that chest up. Don't let that back round. And let's go ahead and bring the feet up to hands as we twist. Twist, twist. There you go, that makes it a little harder. Let's do eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Bring it all the way down. So there's your exercise of the day.